it's anyone in okay. there.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Ebby here, back with another video. And I have some special guests with me. Introduce yourself, you guys.
Malaya Mommy Show.
So you guys can follow them here on YouTube. They do have
then
a channel.
And go to Dance Moms, then they're on YouTube. Here, you look at that Dance Mom.
Hey, wait. I'm going to keep that in there.
You put that in the end.
But we ain't promoting no Dance Moms. Okay.
Just keep on going.
We're not promoting that, okay? That's my channel. Okay, but yeah, follow them here on YouTube at Malaya and Mommy Show. Because it's popping, and subscribe, support these two beautiful young queens. So yes, in today's video, it's another Tutorial Tuesday with Ebby. And today is something special because Valentine's Day is coming up. And as you can see, their lips are shining, shining.
It's going to be the little lipstick with a boop boop mwah.
Their lips shining for a reason. So in today's special video, Valentine's Day is coming up, so I thought it would be cool to dedicate it to Valentine's Day. So if you're low on funds, you don't know what to do for Valentine's Day, this is a quick and easy, affordable way to go. You're going to make a card for your loved one. So what you need is a white piece of paper, some lipstick, a lip gloss, anything that will show on a white piece of paper, and a pen or a pencil or anything to write
with,
and some perfume or cologne. So what we're gonna do first is coat our lips. Their lips are already coated, you know.
And now it's her turn to put it on. You guys see the background? It's pretty cool and awesome.
So after you do your lipstick, you're gonna pick anywhere you want, but I prefer in the corner so you can write your message on the card or whatever. So go ahead and kiss the thing, make it nice and pretty. Got some big lips. So yeah, she's gonna like that. Show your lips, you guys. I'll go home late, got two. Then next, you're gonna take your pen and you can write your special message to and from. Okay, so now that we're done with our special message, we're gonna take our perfume, our cologne, and just spray it a tad little bit, just so it can have a little scent.
My turn.
And that is your Valentine's Day card. Yes, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You saved some money, it was easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Go ahead and give that to your crush or whoever. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to head over to their channel. Support your black people, please. Hope to see you in the next one. Peace.